Shorty?
Shorty.
You good?
Good.
How are you?
Just fantastic.
What do you mean, man?
I don't say that.
Take something forward.
When you want me to take it, take care of it.
Well, you only blame me for that.
And only do it with more wrench instead of get lucky.
Do what?
So the only one with more wrench instead of get lucky.
Sorry, but I didn't get any more.
You don't have to, but it's me.
Where they were. I know, but where were they when I bent over that?
Larry?
Good afternoon.
Good evening.
Yep.
Good evening, everybody. How was your dinner? Good? Oh, yeah, fried chicken, mashed potatoes, gravy, baked beans, coleslaw, applesauce, cornbread, halibut, fish.
Wow. Where's ours?
Well, you're all invited every Monday night at 6:30 at the depot. And you can have that wonderful meal.
Is that Mr. Sidoff bringing that?
Yeah.
How's he getting
along?
He's not there. He doesn't care.
Oh, okay.
One of his coworkers brings it.
Yeah, it will keep it going, but we can do that.
So you got the pool open?
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, kids won't be in it.
I was gonna say, nobody any happier than those grandkids.
They've been there. Water's about 82. It's not too bad once you get in. When you first get in, you gotta...
Yeah.
After you're in a little while, you...
Very. Well, about...
It's after.
About 3 minutes.
7:01.
It's 7:01.
Let me say, I think everyone's got 7, so we're gonna call this meeting to order. Roll call?
Got it. Oh, sorry. Ingram?
Yes.
Duval?
Present.
Titus?
Yes.
Markwell?
Yes.
St. John? Stelz?
Present.
Please stand, say the pledge to the flag. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Letter number one. Minutes from the May 7th meeting. I'll receive those over in your packet. Questions, comments, additions, corrections? If not, I would entertain a motion to accept the minutes.
I'll make a motion to accept the minutes.
Motion and a second?
Second.
Motion by Titus, second by St. John to accept the minutes from the May 7th, 2018 meeting. Call for vote.
Yes.
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 Approval of bills payable. Jumped out at him.
The cop loving cats, evidently, I take.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. $9.
That's a step in the right direction.
Yep.
Do we have a motion to pay the bills, or have a second?
I'll make that motion.
Have a motion by Duvall, second by Stoltz. To pay the bills for June of 2018. Call for vote.
Yes.
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 Superintendent's report. Jordan?
We got the well project done. It ended up costing us a little bit more because I had to replace the pump in the well also. So I think I added another $4,000 or $4,500 to the cost of that. That went back in service, I think, the 15th. We got some of the project down at the lagoon done, the hard parts done. We set the manhole at the top of the berm, and now we got to run some piping, and then once we get that all done, we can call strafers in, and they can do their part, and that should be finished up. So we may have to call the crane truck back to lift the lid onto it for us, too. Other than that, it shouldn't be too big of a deal. So then one other... Well, I guess two other things. I've been talking about soil borings for the pedestrian bridge. They were completed this month, and Roger's got the report, and he's going through that. And then when he was here, when they were doing that, he said that the USDA had kind of contacted him and said that they had some grant money available. So there's some possibility of maybe some grant money or some help with some of the water and sewer projects that we could maybe use it on. So we're kind of
nice.
Yeah, that especially for the East Main water main project we've been trying to get for a while. But it's different. It's not the same one we've been applying for. It's a different grant through rural development. So but I think that from the initial contact that we've had with the USDA, there's some good projects. So something that they'll look at pretty heavily. So but I'm trying to get all that put together now. I'll have more information later, so that's all I've got.
Okay. Anybody got any questions from Jordan? Thank you, sir. Yep. Police report.
It's a fairly normal month, so we got two part-timers to work this month. Had some odd calls this month, but other than that, we're a fairly normal month.
Thought you had questions for Daniel?
I had two reckless discharges with firearms?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
It was kind of at the same time,
wasn't it? Yeah, it was at the same time. Two different people. Two different arrests.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Shooting shotguns in town at the highway.
At the what?
At the highway.
At the highway?
Yeah.
At 3 a.m.
At 3 a.m. Had seven officers respond that night.
Mm-hmm. Anything else for Daniel?
This burglary, was that the one up on the North Main, or was that different?
Yes, that was the one up on North Main.
Thanks, Daniel. Treasurer's report.
Does anyone have any questions?
put in your packet a copy of some information Ms. Simpson had given me. She would like for us to start using letters of credit along with our pledge collateral, because the letters of credit won't cover all of our deposits at the bank, but it will the majority of them, so we won't have to have as much pledge collateral. And I talked to the auditor, and he said that was fine with him. So, if you would want to do that.
Is that something that takes a motion?
I don't know which way to put action on there, but...
Well, I just don't want it to be my decision.
Yeah.
Right. Well, if the auditor had no problem with it, I don't see.
Well, see, they only have so much insurance on your accounts, mm-hmm. and we have more money over there, mm-hmm. so they have to do pledge securities right now, and they're constantly having to juggle them around. Whereas if we had a letter of credit, it's a certain amount, so that would be that way all the time. And then they would only have to have a few pledged securities to make up for what isn't insured.
Is all of our CDs and money at one location?
Yes, it is. We have, in the past, I have been dealt with Casey Banks, mm-hmm. and then it got so they just couldn't match the rates.
Okay.
It was like if I said they'll give us 2.5, we'll take, you know, they're going to do the same thing because they don't want us to take the money. So
right.
It's a game.
Is that normally the only two you talk to is Katie and Toledo?
Yeah. I won't venture outside of town. If you guys want to do that, somebody else will have to be in charge because I don't want to do that. Unless somebody's going to give 6%, then I might think about it.
Let me know.
I would.
Yeah.
I don't think I'd hold my breath. Wait.
I know. We used to get 6% in here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
When it first started.
So our feeling is go ahead with that. I mean, it's not something that we have to have a motion on, but like I said, if the auditor doesn't have a problem with it, I don't see why we should.
Okay. We're doing business, basically.
Yes, exactly. Did you have any middle of the month
bills? Yes, I do.
Okay.
I have four of them. Dennis and Nancy Shoup for Petunias, $200. Toledo Machine Shop, repair the spreader box, $56.47. M&K Trucking for Road Pack, $534.32. Galls for Daniel. Knife, a tourniquet, nameplate, $110.93.
I'll make a motion to pay those middle of the month bills.
Second. We have a motion by St. John, a second by Duvall to pay the middle of the month bills. Call for vote.
Yes.
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 Anything else, Chris?
That's it.
Okay, thank you. Mm-hmm. Clerk's report.
Well, the only thing I have this month is the annual prevailing wage ordinance, which needs to be passed this month. And we're using last year's. The state doesn't have anything new for 18 yet, so the wages are the same as last year's. I think last year we had to wait till like September.
Well, we have a budget now, though, so.
Yeah. Yeah. And they may keep them the same.
I'll make a motion to approve the prevailing wage ordinance.
Second.
I have a motion by Duvall, second by St. John, to approve the prevailing wage ordinance.
Call for vote?
Yes.
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 And that's all I have.
Okay. I don't have anything other than I want to say thank you to the crew and everyone that works for the village for what they did for Spring Fest again. It was a very successful festival, I think. Larry could say more about that, but the village looked nice.
The square looked nice. Trash pickup, you know, these guys are there at 7 o'clock every morning picking up trash. And,
We try.
Well, I tell you what, I would help you, but I usually not quite ready to go that morning. But yes, it was. Without the village's help, it would be hard to do.
And
we filled a dumpster up, didn't we? Mm-hmm.
We did this year. It's actually more than it has been in the past two years.
And the girls got the flowers planted last week.
Right before Memorial Week.
Yeah, so.
Won't be long.
On them. Yeah, I noticed they're blooming already. Won't be long, they'll be.
Give them a shot of Miracle Grow tomorrow.
A shot of rain would be
nice. That'd be nice. Yeah. You had nothing else?
I have
nothing else. We did have a committee meeting, did we not?
Mm-hmm.
Were you the chairman of that, John?
Right.
Okay.
We'll probably need closed session for that.
Okay.
With personnel.
I'll make a motion to go into closed session.
I'll second.
So we have a motion by Duvall and a second by Stultz to go into closed session for personnel. Call for vote?
Yes.
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 Rotation.
I'm trying to go again.
Well, all right, it's called the river bottom, and it's so much a month.
Okay.
The motion would be that, due to with our committee meeting, we presented the salary schedule for the employees, and the motion would be to accept the salaries as presented by the committee.
I'll second it.
We have a motion and a second to accept the salaries as presented. Call for a vote.
Yes.
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 Shorty. Okay. Any trustee concerns, comments? Keith, anything?
No.
Ryan?
I have one item.
Okay.
The residential property on the corner of Missouri and Adams, across from.
Daniel's got a.
Yeah, I got a notice of it.
That is terrible.
It is.
We should never have allowed that to happen. I wouldn't care. You know,
no.
I've
well,
had people calling me.
He's very ill.
Well, that's.
He has people that will help him while there. He's very ill. He was laying out in his yard the other day.
Well.
Didn't he do his last year, though, too?
Yes, he's done
not,
it all year.
Yeah.
I mean, if you're incapacitated.
His grass is.
We have tried and tried. Like, the neighbors will even try and help him.
Yes. Well, we need to step up and take care of it.
I got a
final notice.
All right.
I don't think so.
And after that, he gets.
Grass is about this tall.
I've seen
the grass, but I didn't know. Oh, he knew what was the matter with him.
He's supposed to be terminal with cancer.
But that's been said
for 3 years.
That's
been said for 3 years.
Yeah.
I mean, we should never have let that happen, guys.
But, Jack Jenkins. He's one to help him, you know, and he just didn't want anybody helping.
We can help him all right.
But we need to tweak the ordinance a little bit to you get a nice letter. Maybe the next time you get a fine,
next time a bigger volume.
He's been told that in the past, and this is his final notice, so he'll just be fine. Not even the 20th.
What week did you set my back?
Do I know him?
You know where I'm talking.
Have I talked to him?
Really bad.
Okay.
It is bad, right, right.
Do we have any public comment papers, okay? Anything else for the good of the village? If not, I'd entertain a motion to adjourn.
I'll make a motion to adjourn.
Call for vote.
Yes.
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 Thank you. It was nice meeting you.
You too.
Sure.